Bartlett was talking about the things that we could look to when she was Secretary of State. Because it seems to me that that's one period of time where it's been harder to really say, what did she do during that time, other than mend our relationships with so many countries around the world. But she did a lot more than that. She went after the issue of women and girls being trafficked around the world and how we need to put an end to that. And that really tied in with how, for so many, many years, since she volunteered in Texas, where she has stood up for women and girls and for children, and that's been a long-term commitment that she's had. And I think, you know, what we've seen so often is just the attacks on Hillary, that we forget what a stunning record that she has, how committed she's been to certain issues and to certain principles all the way along. And I thought Bill Clinton really did an excellent job of reminding us who Hillary really is and what she has accomplished up to this point. I don't want to take any longer. I think it's really important. You know, I'm sure you all heard Hillary's speech. One of the other moving things on Tuesday night was when Bernie Sanders' brother, who is from Colorado,